power is out for people in South Austin, but it's not because of the heat. A construction vehicle snagged a power line and caused a small grass fire there. This happened in the area near South I-35 and East Slaughter Lane, Old Lockhart Road, and Bradshaw Road, cutting off power to over 5,000 customers. We do have a look at Austin Energy's outage map, and it looks like power is coming back on. Right now, just over 1,700 customers are without power.